Loaded much quicker this time. This one took a couple minutes. This one was like, you know, 30 seconds. I like how it didn't show I was injured until I started healing. Hopefully soon I can stop killing them and start taming them. Tell me who this belongs to. Presley lets me build so close to other people. put a foundation here, connect to these other two foundations. No apparent reason. Alright. Adapt to the glitches. First rule of survival. Games. Got a lot of unspent points, huh? Oh, I probably gained levels while I was asleep because all the shit I was cooking. One of these I can learn. Actually make a trophy. I keep doing that. Just to have made one. Gonna need a much bigger house, so start expanding now. A lot more hides before I can really do anything with that. Assuming a top tier player can take that down in a matter of seconds, like I could in ARK. Play, buddy. Looks like that doesn't count as a skinny knife. I kind of like it. The fighting style, the bleeding. Whoops. I need a light in here. Trophy I can make. What the hell's going on out there? It's like a storm. Doesn't look like a storm. Maybe I just missed it. still like the pike the most, but I think I'm gonna try using the other weapons basically until they break. But when it comes to learning new weapons, definitely starting with the pike. I like the movement on it. Feels like it hits further and stronger. Dagger feels fun, but with the wonky hit registry, which is common in all these games, but still annoying. Get right up on you before you can glitch out. And I like that it can hit behind you when you use the right click. Ooh, you're still alive, aren't you? You're bleeding out. That was kind of cool that he went down before he died and then he died. You know, I've been operating under the assumption that with corpses, axes will get you more hide, pick will get you more meat, because that's true in Ark, but I have no idea if that's true in this game. I'm just basing everything I do off of Ark. Working for me so far. This. Looks like you pretty much just get insects doing that, so handpicking's still the way to go. Do a couple more tests. That's not getting much of anything, yeah. Ow. Really? You don't care that I just took your eggs? You are a bad parent. I'm here from Child Protective Services. I'm taking your eggs and your life. I know Rosenwin. I have no idea who Rosenwin is. What's up with this little spot here? Combat looks cooler than most survival games. If it flowed better, you know, that would be a thing. If it weren't for all the server lag and all that shit. Wait, what? I just made that into a thing. Here I am making trophies and there's an actual practical use for that thing. Oh, that's good to know. I'm trying to figure out what the voice chat button is. Found it. T. How do I turn it off? Looks like it fades away.
Who approaches?
Oh, so you're the one who put all those arrows in that guy. Pretty sure I just saw he had a bow. I just thought that might be a journey thing. Sure showed him. Mad? You mad? Looks like I found a real house. I lost one. Only one I have left, right? Or no, I need feet too. Probably do not need most of this shit. The bow and arrow. Somehow over level this? Weird. I mindlessly spammed it or something.
Oh!
Did I, though? Okay, so I'm supposed to find a city. I have the bow to try it. Well then, that was unexpected. Just hit the button and it shot like a gun. There's no drawback, holding, all that shit. Okay. So, right click you get that, left click is just a quick fire. On the roof! Dodge that, it just didn't input, but that's okay. Kikula Bunny! You win this round. Hardest kill yet. Felt something move. There we go. Gently hit a walk button. I'm not over encumbered. Why am I so slow? Down this way. I wonder if I follow that, if it'll lead to a city. Don't mind me. And then a shark comes and kills us all. mean to do that. Make leather here, right? I guess I just have to gain levels before I can unlock anything. Inventory cleaning. Hoping I can break it down for resources. Oh, I haven't used that. Need to make one of those. Wasn't even close. Where are you guys going? Killed that tree.
Fire.
We're just closed on its own, right? God damn it. Trying to move it over, not eat it. Alright, raw food doesn't bother me. healed already, huh? You don't own this. Can I not put a thing here? What is with this and not letting me put shit by door frames? You know, where it's most needed. I opened the door. I don't know why that would have made it work. Really obnoxious. Hi, buddy. Nothing. I think 18 is the next level I actually get something, so I have to gain 2 levels before I can learn anything. Kind of annoying. Not firing. Whatever. Alright, I wanted to make a mall, or whatever they call it. Moves feel a little bit like Dauntless. Arbitrarily can't put shit here or here. Yeah. Oh, God damn it. There's no thing in that spot. Goddamn shield. Seems to take a lot longer. this right here looks like where I should be going. So that looks like a city. What the fuck is this thing on my screen now? Okay, it's gone. Not that important. Burnt stamina too quick. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Maybe. It'll be close. Hey, I made it. Ugh! not climbing this wall. Not worth it. Red scorpions, really? Like a this isn't a city, it's more of a dungeon city. What's up, Batman? More like Man Bat. Thank you. fight this fucking place. Don't know what corruption is, but I assume it means I need to get the fuck away from here. Water skin? That's stupid of me. So much for making it to the water. That's fine, I need a break anyways. I'm not even going back for my loot, I don't really care. I see it spawned me outside of the house. My corpse. Do it later. See if it's still around. But for right now, my cat needs attention and I need a break.